how to remove your negative vibes. If we are surrounded ourselves with people who are successful, who are forward moving, who are positive, who are focused on producing results, that will support us. It will challenge us to be more and more and share more. Once you replace negative thoughts with positive ones, you will start having positive result. But how to replace negative thought? Constantly giving off vibration of when you think and feel. These vibration can be picked up and received by other people. That's why people says he has good vibes or he gives off bad vibes. So next question comes, what is good vibes and what is bad vibes? It's very simple. If you are feeling excited, happy, joyful, loving, relaxed, peaceful, then you are giving off positive vibration. That is good vibes. On other hand, if you are feeling bored, worried, sad, lonely, hurt, disappointment, depressed, stressed out, then you are giving off negative vibration. That is bad vibes. So here it comes the law of attraction. The law of attraction states that the universe responds to whatever you're offering. It doesn't care whether it is good for you or not. It simply responds to your vibration. Now, the problem is that most of the time you're not aware of what vibration you're offering. You're simply responding to things outside of you. For example, current events, the news, or how people treat you, the stock market, how much money you're making, how much money you're losing. All this having a feeling that is either positive or negative. All this happens around you to stay stuck in your current condition. This get in a repeating cycle that you respond what you observe with a feeling either positive or negative. So now the law of attraction responds to this vibration and brings you more of what you were vibrating. This keeps the cycle over and over until you choose to change it. At last, you're a victim of your lack of awareness of the law of attraction. No worries, you can come out of this in 3 steps. First, eliminate your negative. It is important to focus on what you want rather than what you don't want. You must state it in the positive way. Next, raise your vibration level. To raise your vibration level, just imagine how would you be feeling if you already had those things. That is, the perfect job, the perfect relationship, the amount of money that you want. Here, you must remember one thing. The law of attraction does not respond to the word you use. It simply responds how you feel. So start feeling that makes you feel happy. Next, release it and allow it. It is nothing but simply release your vibration and your feelings, which you end up with the messages to the universe. The faster you remove your resistance, the faster your dreams can be realized. Success doesn't come from what you do occasionally. It comes from what you do consistently. So, follow all these steps to remove all your negatives. Thank you.